Hey guys, I'm LB, and we are actually back with the Talos Principle, because on September 16, we got a new map in the workshop. Completely unprecedented. Moose. Oh, yes. He sent me this map request, and I've been meaning to get around to playing it, and I finally have time, now that I finished playing Cube. We're going to play this map. And also, I think I got the prototype DLC, so we might be able to play more maps. So let's read the description of Rebirth. Rebirth offers challenging puzzles that are truly meant to test the puzzler's mind. Don't expect to finish quickly. There are 20 sigils and 8 stars to collect. If you liked it or have any criticism, let me know in the comments. Enjoy! Alright, let us begin. It has been a while since I've played Talos, and I am excited to get back into it. I did not expect there to be any new workshop maps, I thought that was basically dead. To complete this campaign, you must find alternative views in the game settings. Let me check, I think I have that bound to right-click, right? Let's see... That would be keyboard and mouse. Configure keys. Alternative views is on right-click, alright. Yeah, that's fine. Also, I apologize in advance for the lack of a complete story. Okay. Interesting. Well, got that out of the way for this episode, I already said it. I meant to look up a list of synonyms for interesting so that I could use them instead of saying interesting, but it's too late now. Look at this. Hello. They used the hello sound from that one Fizzler in the main game and also one in Road to Gehenna. Oh, looks like we cannot chop trees, apparently. Did we already miss our opportunity to get through the Fizzler? I think I was supposed to go through there. Maybe. Yes, probably. Alright, hold X to reset. Let's try this again. Alright. Break, and continue. Now we know there's nothing in there. Hello. Yeah, here we go. I'm supposed to come in here. And then I guess let you out. Cool, so it's like a little co-op thing. I'm assuming we'd want to put that there, right? Or maybe we just want to put it here. Maybe I should take the axe, just in case. I do not know. I've got this over here, so... okay, so we gotta go through here first, I suppose. Yep, can't chop the trees, that's fine. Probably takes extra effort to add that in. Oh man, this is like a giant puzzle area. It's not even like normal. I don't even understand what I'm looking at here. What if I put this here? Yeah, it just hits that. Oh, I didn't even. Okay, well that would probably help. Wouldn't it? Tried to hit space. And I don't know why I tried to hit space for. Are you gonna ever move, dude? What if I could run to this switch? What if I run over this and towards that one? Hey! I did it! Awesome. Oh, and apparently that's the solution, because now he's running over here as well. Where'd you run off to? Oh, he's climbing ladders and stuff. Okay. What do I do with the cube, though? Okay. That doesn't launch me very high at all. I guess we'll figure out what that's for later. Look at this! You know... That looks... I never really considered that turning the barriers sideways would turn them into light bridges, effectively. Kind of like, Turing test-style light bridges. That's cool. So I think the ultimate goal is to get a laser there, right? So we just take this. I just realized I've been using E this whole time when I could be left-clicking. Left-clicking is much easier to remember. I am a bit rusty. And assuming, yes, we cannot see both at the same time. Cleverly designed angles, as per usual. That's how things are in this game. This doesn't really seem all that important. But I have a theory. I bet it has to do with this fan, right? So we put this on top of here, it should be high enough, right? Yeah, there we go. So now we have the jammer, and we can do anything, really. What's in here? I like this little roof fragment here, that's cool. Got some more stuff that we don't have enough jammers for yet. And I guess we'll want to let him through there, right? That's probably what he wants the most right now. Oh, it's- okay, we gotta do it from both sides. Come on. Wow, he just zipped in there. Oh, and he blocked that for me. Interesting. Okay, so now we can go in here. Do we need to take any of this stuff with us? Maybe. I guess we'll find out. No, that's a fizzler, so might as well just leave it. You never know. Although the connector could potentially be useful here. I wonder. Also, what would we require alternative use for? I'm still a bit confused about what could require alternative use. I guess we'll find out. Oops, that is not what I meant to do. We do this. Yeah, look at that. That might be unintended. I don't actually know. Knowing this game, you can never really tell whether something's unintended or completely intended. Let's see. Oh, it looks like... Looks like it doesn't make a difference anyway, because this is always gonna be... Like, unless we block it, it's always gonna... I see. I see! So... We do that. Now let us through. Oh, hello! Why, thank you. Broken connector? Oh! That's... Okay. I did not expect that. I guess we're gonna be fixing it? Huh. Also, if I die or reset, where do I get reset back to? Do I have to start the whole process over again? Don't actually know. Can't do anything there yet. What about here? So that's jammed. This goes to somewhere. There is... Oh, that's... okay. I do like the level design. It does look very nice. Lots of eye candy. Pretty cool stuff. So this... is... oh. I'm not actually sure... how we could do anything. This doesn't open that, right? No, okay. Oh, there's a little area down here I didn't even see. But we need the jammer. Okay. Could this, like, I don't know, here? Okay, that works. Yeah. I guess it didn't matter whether it was a broken connector or a box. Let's do this, let him through. He's gonna go in... and he wants to do stuff for me. Okay, at first I want to see where he came from, though. I'm gonna explore back here. Ah, so this is... this is how we got up to this little spot. And then... okay, so we can't go any further than that. Kinda reminds me of, Harry Potter and the Chamber of Secrets for PC. Of course, nobody will know what I'm talking about unless they've played that game or seen my 7-hour video. Okay, so... oh. Oh, it's a rendering thing, okay. It's because I have my graphics on low. I was trying to figure out what that was. So, something... I guess... behind here or in here is gonna open this at some point. Whatever, we don't need to mess with that right now. So we'll do this. And then what do we expect to do to next? I guess he wants me to go in here? Oh! Oh, what? That was unexpected. I think this is already the most creative map I've seen. I wouldn't say it's my favorite map just yet, but it's definitely more interesting than some of the other ones I've played. What do you got going on here? Lots of respawn points, I guess? There's a light at the end of the tunnel. Don't go in! I guess this is how we get back, if we've died, right? So that's just training us, I suppose? What? Huh? okay, I have no idea what that whole introductory area was about. Will we ever even go back there? Well, we've got sigils to collect, so that's something. Oh, these are... ABC. Oh. Wow, this is very nicely done. I am speechless, this is really cool. Yep, thought so. What? All squares. Alright, I guess that's just the standard, you get all the stars to unlock this kind of thing. What is... huh? Okay, we'll come back to this in a moment. I haven't finished exploring just yet. Oh, well I guess I have finished exploring, unless these open. But doesn't seem like it. Nope. How far down here can we go before we die? Not at all. It's literally instant death water. That's fine. Alright, so let's go see what this does. What? Are we back in the same spot as we were before? The area? We were before? Where is this? I heard this gate coming down. We are... what is the deal, though? So when we die, we go back to the hub, and there's a way to get back here from the hub? Where did I even just come from? Oh right, this is the area I explored that- Right, okay. Another headless statue. I never got to talk about in the game, but I think the headless statues in the game are symbolic about the human race having died, but the body of what they were, all the data, all the internet and everything was left behind still. Huh. I'm guessing that whatever that area is there, we can't do just yet, and that we just have to get all these sigils first. I'm assuming. So let's try going to A first. Wow. Have I seen these clouds in the game? Those are really nice clouds, I like that. We have a computer that does not seem to be interactable. Doesn't even seem to be turned on. Hey! This is an interesting use of these. I don't think I've seen them done like this before. Huh. This is really detailed and intricate. I really like this, this is cool. There is so much to explore. This is really such a big contribution to the Talos Principle Community Workshop. I really appreciate this. Alright, well I guess let's just get started on a puzzle, right? Because there's nowhere else we can go right now, as far as I can see. Oh well, there is here. Why do I feel like these two puzzles could be interconnected? That jump might be possible, depending on how fast you have your movement speed set to. Alright, so... what does this do? So that's a question. What happens if we just stand here and, well... actually... how long does it take for to cut off a laser? Can we just do this? Yes! I like that a lot, that is really inventive. I love the puzzles that use seldom use mechanics like that. It takes a bit of time for it to cut off the signal. I don't think I've seen that used in a puzzle yet. That is really cool. I like that. Already this has me very excited. Did I even read the name of that other one? I don't think I did. Let me go read the name of the other one. What is this one called? George of the Jungle. I guess that does make sense. Alright. This one is Bichromatic Entanglement 2. We haven't played Bichromatic Entanglement 1 though. Alright. Oh, there's two connectors here. That doesn't bode well. So we can aim at these, right? Do we have to bootstrap this one somehow? I think we do. How can we best arrange this marriage for bootstrapping? Wait, why did... oh my gosh, I did this the hard way. Give me that. Take this guy. And do that. Oh crap. I should've... well, let's go fix that real quick. the... Oh. That, okay. There, that's what I wanted to do. We'll put it here-ish. There we go. And then... take... Oh. Not making the connection here? Ah, it's just barely out of line. There we go, that fixed it. Alright, so now we just wanna we just wanna do this, right? Alright, well, I think we will have to figure that out in the next episode. So as always, thank you very much for watching, and if you enjoyed or did not enjoy this video, I would very much appreciate it if you indicated which one of those things you did or did not agree with by clicking one of the buttons below. Goodbye!